There is nothing contradictory about being transgender and a Christian. God's love and promise of salvation holds true, no matter what anyone else may say. You are made with a purpose, and you are loved. John 3:17 says, "For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him." Jesus does not reject you. His love for you never fails.